Good morning, BSN viewers, and welcome on a very beautiful day to another edition of our St. B Staff Olympics. Now, my jaw is still a bit sore, my eyes still shut from that amazing Olympic boxing match against Bye Bye Blay, but remember, to all staff members, there is drug testing, and we're going to find out what Bye Bye Blay put in her evil Starbucks coffee last week. Anyways, today's competitor, we are going to see, in honor of him, you can figure out who it is, yes, today I am going to be going up against Mr. Cooper, the bearded one. And here it is. I am wearing the 2013 Boston Red Sox with all these amazing beards. And as you can read on the back, get beard, as Mr. Cooper has. I'm also wearing this beautiful Celtics hat because, just like Mr. Cooper does, I don't want my hair to change colors in all this sunshine. So I know he has a hat on quite often, and I will do the same thing so I can keep my beautiful brown hair. Anyways, I want to see what Mr. Cooper is going to have for a challenge. As we all know, he keeps our staff and students in tune with his beautiful music, guitar, choir, really amazing. You guys should all check that out and get involved in the program. I know how enthusiastic and passionate Mr. Cooper is about that, trying to drag students into it, and then we see some amazing performances. Can't wait to see that next school year. Cooper is also involved with the Winnipeg Singers and has toured the world. Yes, he really has. But the funny part is, I've never really heard him sing. Now, I'm not sure if he just, I think he's in that choir because with his big long beard, he hides things in there, and that could become a big advantage in a lot of choir competitions, as we can see. I'm thinking, what's Cooper gonna offer as an Olympic challenge? Well, if it's singing, you guys might not know, but I've been in some of the biggest groups and have toured the world. So I'm not too worried if it's gonna be singing, because look what I can do.
In grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me.
Guitar playing, same thing. I can handle that, so I hope Cooper comes with that type of challenge. Let's see what he's got for us today.
My name is Greg Cooper, and I'm training for disc golf for the Olympics. I really think disc golf is going to have a great showing in the Olympics this year. We're going to be dominating with the Canadian team. I'm hoping to be on it. People ask me how long I've been training. It's been, weeks or days or hours, I think I've been training for. What kind of discs do I use? I use these ones because I have them. People have asked me why they're a little bit different, because they make them that way. I've got four here, and what they're for is I throw them and they go far. You gotta make sure you're warming up. If you don't want to hurt yourself, this is a serious sport. You gotta stretch. And so you don't hurt yourself, and then you get ready to throw. So I'm gonna demonstrate that right away. I'm gonna demonstrate how I throw and show you where it goes. I'm gonna choose a target out there. That blue garbage can is gonna be my target. And I'm gonna throw it. Are you ready? People ask me, what do I wear? What special clothes there is for disc golf? Clothes. Just don't go naked. People ask me if this has been my dream to be a part of the Olympics. Not so much. But I like to make sure that I'm active and being better than Brad Scott. Is disc golf hazardous? Sometimes. There's geese, and sometimes dogs. This one was chewed up by a dog in the middle of the game, but he didn't get it. So that's how you do it, and that's going to be the way we're going to take gold in the Olympics this year. It won't be a garbage can, it'll be a basket, but that's how we throw.
How about that, sports fans? Mr. Cooper challenging me to one of my favorite sports, yes, disc golf. So of course, where have I gone to compete against Mr. Cooper? Of course, the beautiful Happy Land. A place where many of our students have gone. Many of our students have fallen in water, cut their foot open, done all kinds of exciting things. But of course, those are all just rumors. I don't think there are any fact behind those. We always have a great time here. We also go through here always in the Terry Fox Walk. Had some amazing competitions. So now it's time to show off my amazing skill and really humble the singing Cooper. Well, BSN viewers, things did not exactly go as planned. My disc has landed just by the tree after an amazing shot. And if I can make this, I'll tie Cooper and send it to extra holes. If not, I am defeated. So here we go. Let's see what I can do. Ah! Ah! Help! Cooper wins. The bearded one takes the title. What an embarrassment. And he gets to keep his beard. Nonetheless, it was another fantastic day out in Happy Land, and I encourage everyone to get outside and enjoy the beautiful sunshine. Don't sit inside. Get rid of your phone, all your other silly devices, and enjoy the outdoors. And I am coming for the next staff member. I am going to get a victory, and it's going to happen on the next episode. So stay tuned. And don't forget, always on BSN television, get fit and don't quit. How cheesy is that?